Hey guys, today I have the Pilot Kakuno. It is a really cool fountain pen that comes in a variety of colors, and I'm going to go ahead and unbox this and show you how it writes. The Pilot Kakuno, you get a free black ink cartridge, which is great. A lot of these include blue, a lot of fountain pens do, and I never like the blue because the black's what I write with. And you get the pen itself with the cap and a neat little instruction booklet that I think is in all Japanese. Yes, it is. This is really cool though. I love Japanese writing. It's got a visual on how to install that, but it installs just like most fountain pens. Write with it a little bit, nothing that's going to come out, and then eventually, once the ink starts flowing, you'll have plenty of ink there to work with. You also really want to make sure that your ink was installed properly, because if the ink was not installed properly, then it's not going to obviously write, but you're just going to push the ink cartridge down in there. Now we've got some ink flowing, and I'm just going to show you how this writes. This is the fine tip, keep in mind. Writes very nicely, very smooth actually for a cheaper fountain pen. That's very uncommon with these. One of the cool features about this pen is the face that is on it. It's a design feature. You can kind of see the face that's on it, on the nib. Yeah, that's really cool. That's something you don't see a lot with fountain pens. And it's just really nice. It writes very smoothly. Overall, I think this is one of the best fountain pens for the price, especially. Writes well, feels a lot like the Lamy Safari. I highly recommend checking this pen out. They have a ton of different colors. I'll put the link in the description to where you can get one really cheap, really affordable. They look great, they write great. There is no reason whatsoever that you should not check out the Pilot Kakuno fountain pen.